when the majority of the population is vaccinated, the cases of COVID that you see will occur more in vaccinated people.
What the fuck are you talking about?